going to be flat tonight, okay? If we've got the fast shoes on, we want to test them.
Hoka always nail it in terms of having like a medium drop, because a lot of shoes nowadays are pretty high drop, and yeah, they definitely feel bouncy and fast. So I'm keen to send it on that.
Thanks to Hoka again. He's somewhere here. Get your black ticket for free beer, and there's pizzas there as well.